to 2014. I don't really understand what that means. I just know it's the date I decided to start living my life without fear.